Today we're doing the clove hitch knot. This knot isn't to be trusted alone. It could slip, so you might want to back it up. Take the working end, wrap it around, and then loop underneath the same working end. And tighten it on both sides. So you have the loop.